Thank you. Alright, so we're fighting the adolescent Gromnies. Got the Gromny eye. Got some scrolls, and we have this guy to take out still.
Thank you. Thank you. Stay on the team. Thank you. Thank you.
Going to do a bunch of XP runs here. Go down the list. Oh, somebody died here. Who died here? We're going to head to the 60 hive and do our turn of all four of these. And then we're going to go down the list, see what else there is XP wise. Not sure how we'll do it with Ishak's lost key, but we might give it a try anyway. Here's also a hunter. Alright, so we're gonna go in here and we need to kill the guy that's mentioned before, the Aviar. Not this is we'll check them, see if they have anything useless. Let's see. Nothing. Take the stamina item. Nothing. Get the assistance from the behind the door. Nothing. Can't interact with the bookshelves, but then we're gonna go around and into this big room up here. That's a bit of a close call. There's a lot of magic. Try to get them from this side of the door. I think I already checked those guys. Oh wait. Aviar. Nothing. Do you need that? Go ahead and Lifestone recall out. back to the Fiona outpost. I need arcane lore upped anyway soon enough. And what is next on our list? Lost pet. Which I actually did that already. I think it's been 24 hours since I did Ricardo's blood gem. Actually, I haven't done Platinum Keep. I think that's what we'll do. We'll run the keeps. Avoid some of these. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to clear out a lot of stuff before I get to the boss guy in here. So yeah, over in this area is where we're looking. We might get all the sevens just from looting. Thank you. Okay. Somebody needs some help, so I'm going to explain. Oh, I still have 8 hours before I can do that, so I just wasted a gem going here. So, where are we at? 135. So, let's see. Go ahead and run the other ones. I'm not sure what time I did those. I don't think I did the lower two. Alright. Go straight through the first room. There's a torch on the wall. I got the torch. The eater's up here, then I must have opened it. So you want to go off to the right here. When you go up, you want to make an immediate right. Pass this stuff, pass them. You want to jump down and go in here. Keep going. With the doorkeeper. Ideally, you won't have this much stuff on you. That is not terribly good. You'll lose some of this stuff for now. Hopefully we'll lose all of it. We're gonna sit down. Make sure I lay down. Hopefully this stuff takes off while our stamina comes back. I don't think it is. That's one way to do it. Sometimes you get extra gem from these guys. Doesn't look like we're getting any extra gems. That's alright. That was a close call. These guys are pretty easy. see it around this corner, and this one, if I remember, it should be silver. This one has illusions in it, but otherwise it's about, it's a little bit more difficult, but not by much. Right through here, go run up, hit deliver. Clear some of this stuff out. What's in this room? We got the king and got the throne. Otherwise, that room isn't terribly useful. So we'll hit this again. Another level 7 scroll. Out the caster since we're weakest to magic. I already have that one. Doorkeeper. I think I'm stuck behind that wall though. All the spells are hitting the wall, I believe. Mm-hmm. There's a captain we want to get. We got a second one. And a third one. Oh, we didn't need to revitalize other five. Way down to save some stamina. Back in this corner. But dirt naps and top hats. just used his Nathalir portal and ended up in Santamar. Should have gone. Oh yeah, I remember some quests we can do after this for XP. I do Eshock's Lost Key. Okay, we'll call that video.